सारा अली खान रिवील्स व्हाट इट इज लाइक टू बी एट अनंत अंबानी राधिका मर्चेंट्स प्री वेडिंग बैश। अंबानी इवेंट्स आर ऑलवेज एक्स्ट्रावेगेंट। नीता अंबानी एंड मुकेश अंबानी आर नोन फॉर थ्रोइंग एक्सट्रीमली लाविश बैशेस दैट गेन द अटेंशन ऑफ ऑल। For their son Anand Ambani's wedding, the power couple has gone all out to celebrate it in phases. After a pre-wedding bash in Jamnagar, the Ambanis organized for a cruise party in France for celebrities. From Shah Rukh Khan to Kiara Advani, Alia Bhatt and others, a lot of biggies attended both the functions. Now, in a recent interview, Sara Ali Khan has shared her experience of how it is like to be a part of an Ambani event. Sara Ali Khan revealed all about Anand Ambani and Radhika Merchant's pre-wedding bash that took place in Jamnagar. She joked that the Ambanis serve gold to eat and there were diamonds everywhere. She said, "They would serve us gold. Like, with our roti, we were eating gold. I swear, and there were diamonds everywhere." However, she further mentioned that Ambanis are quite warm and welcoming. And there were moments at the bash that really stood out, recalling that she has attended school with Anand and knows Radhika. She mentioned, the entire Ambani family, Neeta ma'am who was the chairperson of Dhirubhai Ambani school, they are so warm and welcoming. I think everyone looks at them like, Ambani family, wow, gold. But there were real moments that stood out, like Neeta ma'am performing on stage. Anand Ambani and Radhika Merchant are going to get married in the month of July. Two pre-wedding events have already been done. The Big Fat Ambani wedding is going to take place at Jio Convention Center in Mumbai. What do you think about this? Let us know in the comments section and follow Zoom for more such updates and news.